Welcome to the States, 47. This should be a straightforward operation. We need you to penetrate an abandoned amusement park, locate the owner, and take him out. The target is a Joseph Clarence, also known as Swing King. An accident involving one of the rides at the park a few years back forced him to close it down. Our client has made a special request that the photograph you have in your possession be the last thing the target sees. Mr. Clarence has somehow become involved with a narcotics distribution ring, so the park may still have some amusements. Enjoy the ride, 47.
What the fuck you looking at, cracker?
I'm here to see Joseph Clarence.
Never heard of
him. Mr. Swing King?
Oh, that sorry-ass dickhead. What the fuck they call you?
Names are for friends, so I don't need one.
God, I am just a lawyer.
Help! Help me! Help! Help me!
just try one thing. Oh, shit!
Help, hold up!
I can get the money, sweetie. It's as good as mine already. Mr. Spook's got it. We'll open the park. It'll be like old times.
Thank you.
that?
The lights! The lights!
Cut the shit, man. Hit the lights.
It's been a while now, Scoop, and I was just one.
I don't want to die, man! Don't kill me!
It's been a while now. Yeah.
that? Hey, bitch. What you got on underneath all that?
Very, very little.
Oh, yeah. Fine-looking bitch like you don't need no fancy wrapping, do she?
Depends who's unwrapping me.
God damn, girl. I'd have your fine ass unwrapped before you could say...
My God, what a psycho! He's going to kill us all! Help!
Who the hell are you? How'd you get in here? Carol Ann!
My client has hired me to show you this photograph.
I don't understand.
My client has asked me to ensure it's the last thing you ever see. Please, Look at the photograph, Mr. Clarence.
An intruder scoop. Some motherfucker busted in on Jay-Z's watch.
You know, I don't like uninvited guests.
I was gonna bust a cap in his ass scoops. But I remember what you were saying about playing it cool. And I tried to play it cool, but the cracker got by me.
Thank you.